Police are working to find the suspect in a deadly hit and run in Gastonia. It happened last Monday on East Franklin Street. Officers responded to the scene where they found 60-year-old David Bolin suffering from injuries. He later was pronounced dead at the hospital. Police say Bolin was walking in the median when a pickup truck hit him and then just kept going. They say they're now looking for a truck with damage to the driver's side door and side mirror.